What is the difference between estate planning and probate? Everybody hears the two concepts and they think it's the same exact thing. Estate planning are the documents that you prepare before death or before you go incompetent, like the power of attorney, the will, the trust, specially prepared deeds, like the Lady Bird deed, life estate deed. Probate is what happens after death. It's the court process moving it to the true beneficiaries, whoever they may be, via a will, or if there's no will, there's a whole intestate line, which will be a whole new video. But just know the difference. Estate planning is before death, probate is after death. They're not the same. There's documents, there's a process, and now you know a little bit more about the difference.
Legal disclaimer. This video does not provide legal advice, nor does it create any attorney-client relationship. The matters discussed in this video are for informational and educational purposes only.